Hole number six, playing 365 yards from the blue tees and 315 from the red tees. It is a straightaway par four that plays slightly uphill. Longer hitters need to play their tee shot up the center right of the fairway to avoid the long fescue and water on the left. The approach is played to a large green that slopes off on the back and left side of the green. Water guards the front right and left sides of the green as well. A good tee shot should set up a good opportunity for birdie on this hole.